हे गाइस, नमस्कार, सलाम अलैकुम, सत श्री अकाल। माय नेम इज डॉक्टर सागर चौधरी एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द मोस्ट हॉट टॉपिक, व्हाट? कोरोना। एंड आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू डिस्कस एनीथिंग विद यू दैट यू ऑलरेडी नो फ्रॉम व्हाट्सएप फॉरवर्ड्स, फ्रॉम यूट्यूब एंड व्हाट नॉट। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट यू, व्हाट ऑल यू कैन डू राइट नाउ टू इम्प्रोवाइज योरसेल्फ, राइट? सो वी हैव डिवाइडेड दिस सेशन इनटू थ्री पार्ट्स, राइट? फर्स्टली अबाउट योरसेल्फ, दैट व्हाट यू कैन डू टू इम्प्रोवाइज योरसेल्फ। Secondly, about your relationships, what you can do to improvise your relationships. Thirdly, what all you can do to improvise your health. So we'll start with yourself. I'll start with a story. When Alexander came to India, he said to one of the sages in India that, you know, I'm conquer the world. And the sage said, but why? And that was a moment of self-realization. This is the best moment to have why and hows in your mind. Read books. Watch some videos which will help you to, you know, develop new skills. You know, even if it is about dentistry, about medical, anything which you have interest upon, right? Learn to say how, why, when, and get those answers. This is the best time. You cannot complain now. You have lot of ample amount of time to read, to improvise, right? So do it, right? What more? In your relationships, you have time, you know, I know you cannot meet people, yes, but you can video call them. People always complain about relationships that I never get time to talk to my family, never get time to spend time with my family. You can have time with your spouse, you can have time with your parents, you can have time with your children, you can have time with your, you know, long distance people, you know, you can video call them, you can always have ample amount of time with them. Right? So improvise relationships, because humans are relationships. You know, a family, you know, you're not a part of the family. Family is part of you. So, and family is not always someone who is from your blood, right? Any person who loved you, any person who were always concerned about you, who was always upset that you are not talking to him or her regularly, any person who care about you, be it your friends, they are all family. So take this time and take advantage of this time to improvise your relationships, because relationships are life, right? Money is not going to be, you know, the only factor for happiness. There are so many other factors. Now the third factor, that is your health. It is the best time to improvise your health. Go for meditation, go for yoga, go for workout, anything you want to do, anything which helps you. You can play indoor games that helps you to improvise your relationships also, yes. You can have time with kids, you can play with kids, learn happiness, right? So don't be scared about this virus. You have to be aware about this. If the doctors are listening to me, you know this thing is not that bad as it is being, you know, spread. You don't have to be scared about it, you just have to be aware about it, and there are very few factors which you have to be aware about. So don't let this corona to be, you know, don't do anything or just corona. Let it be, do something about it, that is corona, right? So corona will go, you know, come back, I don't know, but this time will not. So improvise yourself, help your relationships, help your family, take care, be better. I love you guys. Thank you so much for listening. Thank you so much for so much of love on my YouTube videos and my Facebook videos and on Instagram videos. I love you all. I cannot be more happy, I cannot be more, you know, I always feel the goosebumps in me when I see my subscribers increasing, when I see your love of your people. I'm very small for this. Thank you so much, guys. Love you all. Thank you. So yours and yours only, Sakar Sishogi, Dr. Sagar Chaudhary. Thank you, guys.